So what is the magic of tube microphones? You hear tube microphones often described as warm, smooth, or three-dimensional, but there is actually some science behind the so-called magic of tube microphones and their unique sound. It's called harmonics and compression. So tubes have been used for a long time in electronics to amplify audio signals. It was in 1905 that inventor Lee D. Forrest invented the first triode vacuum tube, which allowed it to act as an amplifier. And by the 1920s, vacuum tubes were used in a variety of different kinds of electronics, but it wasn't until 1928 that the first commercially available tube condenser microphone was released by George Neumann. One of the things people discovered early on is that when you drive a tube harder than it's designed for, like say with a belting singer, it creates distortion. But it does so in a smooth and gradual way, and this subtle distortion creates harmonics, even harmonics that are pleasing to the human ear. This subtler form of distortion is often referred to as saturation. Here's a frequency analyzer looking at a 200 Hz sine wave, so you can hear the pure tone and you can see just a single spike at the fundamental, 200 Hz. Now I'm going to turn on a tube compressor, and it's going to change the sound and add harmonics. So you can see a bunch of additional spikes at even intervals. So these are the even harmonics I was talking about. They fill out the sound, making it denser and richer to the ear. Another feature of tube distortion is that it gently compresses the signal, evening out dynamic peaks. So this can be really helpful for recording very dynamic material like vocals and drums. All right, so here's a stereo drum recording, and you can see all of the spiky transients in the waveform. You can also see they're a little bit inconsistent. So it's a pretty punchy recording, and here's after running it through a tube-modeled preamp plugin. So you can immediately see all of the transients have been cut off and made much more dynamically consistent. So it almost acts like a limiter, but it adds its own unique grit and texture as well. These examples are a bit exaggerated, but they illustrate what tubes do to audio. The effects are much more subtle and calibrated with a tube microphone like PureTube here, so you get the smooth and harmonically rich sound of tubes without worrying about audible distortion. So there you have it, that's the magic of tube microphones.